Yo, check it, yeah. Round and round, let's make that booty drop. Graduated from who gives a fuck, let's make that booty pop. Cool, pearl black skirt up into the nighttime. Yo, I say the right rhyme, only on precise time. You can't see me when I'm riding through. Crazy, I'm not into you, cause baby, you were never true. Presidential team, when we sliding, your friend, she coming too. Better when you coming too, never fucking with the crew.
And we're gonna hopefully get a complete run out of it. The camera glitched the last time, but I'm gonna preserve fuel and coast all the way down this thing. And last time we only rode half of this because it comes out onto a main trail that we knew, because like we never knew where this went, but it actually ended up popping up into a spot we knew. And we're gonna take the other way out of here that we don't know. It's another one of these walking trails. So we'll see y'all where it goes. Save fuel again. All right. It's slippery today. Oh. Start her back up. Bunch of trees down and stuff. Pretty bad. Ooh, those roots are slippery. It's weird because like you don't want to just drop into it, but that's the best way. Without it like slipping out on you. Oh, thread the needle. That spot's so sick. Hit the swing arm off that rock. Pretty good for it. Ooh, electric slipperiness. Oh, that's new. We're gonna have to make a way around this. I'll be back.
Remember that.
All right, we're done playing lumberjack. We'll let him go first.
I lost my balance and I was going right to the tree.
I'll let you go. Well, that's another one down. No, no, I take it back. This one was here. It's like the perfect length of the bike, so unless I jump it, which I'm not Jarvis. All right, I'll be back. We did our good duties. We cleaned the trail up for the walkers. Oh, I need speed for that. I know it don't look bad, but... Did you just see it? It slid into the...
Yeah, I saw that.
I just slid and bumped the tree.
No, I did too. I hit the rock and it went right in.
Like, the tree was the only thing that stopped me right there.
Yeah, go right here. You can get a straighter shot. Because you're going to want to go in and then do exactly what you did.
It's
before.
Literally flowing this time.
Yeah, it's a lot more wet now. It's a good spot.
That's where the gummy tire comes in.
Oh, the gummy tire, it's working really good right now. This prep actually, the tire works really good.
I'll follow you.
Alright.
I'm just gonna coast it. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, we're catching speed and I don't want to. Oh, I guess we're gonna cut the trail. Down on the ground. This is way harder than the last time because it's wet. It's wet and there's more leaves down in certain spots. So you can't see some of the rocks and roots. See that?
That was super weird looking.
Dude, I don't even know what happened.
No, that's better. That's better. Go back a little bit more.
Yeah.
That's dry. A little bit more.
We'll take a break. Dude, this is way more challenging now that it's wet. For the win. He gets all caught up in the really tight stuff. We'll be back. Because you're like up on the top of the mountain, up on the ridge line, so you probably won't be able to see much, but there is a nice view out over there. This spot coming up is pretty techy. So that's the trail right there. But there's no way you can make that corner without trying to do that. I mean, I guess some people could, but I can't. can't do it with just keeping going. Dude, that is gnar. Yeah, he can just pivot turn. Another one you gotta hit twice like this. We'll be back, gotta wait for him. Portion of this is done. This now leads out to a trail that we've done before. This one's pretty beat up too. We're coasting it. Oh good, it's wet too. Alright, well, I suppose I'll be back once we get onto the other tight trail.